sports. It's in the game. It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and the Buzzsaw. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 1 year his elder. The Buzzsaw is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And Hercules.
Ready to fight?
The Buzzsaw. Southpaw against southpaw. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He slips the punch. Caught him with a left. Just missed with the straight left. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. They clinch here early. He blocks that vicious knee.
And separate. Very nicely timed knee to the body.
Big uppercut.
Locked him with that right hand.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Oh, and he's
quick jab.
Oh, big head kick. Oh, very nice.
Wow.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, he missed that kick.
He blocks that huge knee.
Pummels out of double underhooks here. He locks up the tie clinch again. Very nice.
Back up again.
Nice knee to the body, yeah.
That tie clinch again.
Solid short hook from the clinch, caught by the right kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
He's got the double underhooks.
And he scores a single leg takedown.
The buzzsaw has got some blood on the face. There's a cut on his cheek.
That flips him over into side control.
He lands a huge left. There's a left that connects. He scores with a huge left. That's it! It's all over!
Unbelievable! Vicious ground and pound is what led to the stoppage.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's see that again.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Hercules!
Hercules!
Middleweight fight. The Cobra is 2 years his elder. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is...
The gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, Hercules! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 181 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, the Cobra! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee. The Cobra, Hercules. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for the Cobra.
Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Oh, solid
combination.
Oh, big right hand.
Huge left hand.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
Wow.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Big combination. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage. Big power jab. Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Body kick, look at that.
He connects with the left.
He's taking some shots, Mike. He's starting to land those kicks.
Big shot to the liver. He buckles.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch. Oh, nice kick.
Big straight punch.
Big uppercut there.
Oh, very nice. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Wow.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
And again, he's back into side control.
Powerful right hand. Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, big right hand.
Solid shot to the body.
Nice combination.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Nice jab.
Big shot. Oh. That's a big left hand.
Hard overhand punch.
He got hurt there with that knee, Mike.
Combination.
You can tell that body shot hurt him bad.
10 seconds.
Oh, man. Big kick, but missed.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you... Round two.
He tags him with the left. That punch was blocked. Solid leg kick by the Cobra.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Joe, that's another nice leg kick by the Cobra.
Combination, left, right.
Man, the damage to his thigh is so excessive. I don't know how much longer he can stay in this fight. Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for the Cobra, landing 56% of his strikes. Hercules is continuing to punish that wounded eye, and you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Oh!
That's a big punch from the clinch. Oh!
Oh, my! Big head kick! Looking to finish this fight!
It ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin. Took a couple times, and now he's shooting for the double. Watch me spell out prize money, let me ball out. See the number one contender make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learned the raps. Ain't miss a beat, cause I learned a song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for? Ain't pistol peep, but I dish the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk, cause I make it fold. My daily fix from breaking fold. And I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, bro, don't step to me. You gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, bro, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, bro, don't step to me. You gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, bro, I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow. I'ma kill them with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose. Yeah, ain't living how I'm living, right? I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Best believe that I charge for beatings. No rest for me, can do it 2 days and it's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weakling for everything. And we a brawl evening, I know you will hit my line and hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, yeah, I get it. My opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek. I'll complete another mission.
Boy. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me. You gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me. You gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the green. I'ma get the green. I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but a stack of gold. Ain't nothing to say but a stack of gold.
When I get the green, I'ma get the green. I'ma get the green. I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but a stack of gold. Ain't nothing to say but a stack of gold.
Next.
It's a UFC middleweight matchup. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 60 tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France, Johnson. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Kawasaki.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He defends the head strike with a strong parry.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Great straight by Johnson. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Very nice leg kick by Hercules. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. And he connects.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Oh, solid jab.
Big combination.
Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, head kick. With the kick.
He connects with the head kick.
Lands a hard kick.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body. Big power jab.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Big kick misses.
Body kick, look at that.
Vicious combination. Caught with a kick.
Oh, there's big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Head kick.
Solid jab.
Oh, what an exchange.
A kick to the body.
Oh,
oh my. You could hear that one.
Whoa. Oh.
It is all over.
It is outstanding. Huge hook that got him the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's look at that from a different angle. Check it out here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 55 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout.